Hello and welcome to another video of my YouTube channel IT in Rafif. So in this video I will give we're gonna living together at partitioning and formatting a disk drive in Linux at the Coursera Google IT support. So let's get started. So we're gonna start lab, and I'm not a robot, of course. Tractor. Okay, very well. Yep. And I am not a robot, of course. So we can lsblk first. So the etc host at the sdb. So the sdb is the first drive. So the second drive is sda. Okay. So okay, here we gonna change the second drive into DSDA. Okay, delete it, all this partition. Okay, has been deleted, and now create new 2097200. Okay, that's okay. Now new again. And now we're gonna rename the first into the swap, okay, Linux swap, and gonna feed for checking that is error or not. Yep, no error detected, and we're gonna W, and that's writing, and the setting has been safe. Okay, we're gonna check this partitioning, check my progress. Okay, we has been checked, and formatting, gonna formatting the second drive, so the SDA2. No, wait, the slash SDA2. Okay, done. Check my progress. XD4 has been formatted, and we're gonna mount the SDA2 into the directory /mindrive. Okay, we're gonna change it. SDA2. Okay, yep, that's it. Check my progress, and the lsblk again. The mount pane of the SDA2 has been touch and home mind drive. Okay, I'm gonna end the lab. Okay, submit it, and yep, that's it for partitioning and formatting a disk drive in Linux. Thank you for watching, and see you on the next video. Bye.